This is the place marked by Apollo as the center
of the
world.
The center, but the spiritual center of the world. And over there, over here, excuse me, you have the these are temple-shaped buildings, the treasuries. This is, for instance, this is the treasury of the Athenians, erected maybe a few years after the Battle of Marathon. You remember the Marathon Lake I told you in the morning? So with the Athenians confronted and destroyed the Persian troops over there, and then a few months later, a few years later, they come here, they build this treasury house. Let's say at the very starting point, because everybody was waiting for